Man, I thought I was looked out and I was like, oh man, Jean-Yves is on fire. What are we going to do? And then those little green dots were like on me and I thought I was having a brain hemorrhage. I don't know. It was that was a rough one right there. Hey, so over there, Jean-Yves Jung on the organ, Mr. Paul Vilchin on the drums. I'm Brian Seeger. You can find us on the interwebs at organictrio.com. And you can also tweet to us, tell us something at the Organic Trio. We would love to hear from you, especially if you live in Poland, because I would like to go there. And if you have an extra bedroom, that would be fantastic. We're going to continue with a tune of mine, another tune that's going to be on the new record. This is a tune that is called Buffalo Trace. And the title is inspired by a late night drive that I was making with a very crazy band a number of years ago. And we were driving through the part of Kentucky in the United States where they make bourbon. And it was the middle of the night and it was kind of a fall evening and it was still a little warm and we had the windows down and there was a beautiful smell of bourbon that just kind of came through the windows of the car and it was quite magical. And that part of Kentucky is called the Buffalo Trace. So when this tune was looking for a title, it kind of reminded me of that midnight or later country Whiskeyville. So there you have it. Thank you.
Thank you.